he's a budget Jasprit Bumrah. He's got a very similar action.
Like you'd explain that word, budgets. What do you mean by that?
Well, you know, poor man's Jasprit Bumrah would have looked a bit...
you didn't sound naughty.
No, but that's the truth, because he's got a very similar action. He hasn't got the quality of Jasprit Bumrah, but he's a popular choice across the world in this franchise cricket.
Oh, good one. And he did well. The Yorker just aimed at his boots.
Well, he knows each and every move of the MS Shahzad. Mama Shahzad, they've played with each other, must have bowled at him in the nets multiple times. He knows exactly what his trigger moment is. But that's the Dettol decision pending.
Just having another look at that run out attempt. He had grounded his bat and is pretty much, well, Dettol 100% sure, not out. So we move on. Tamim Iqbal has just faced the single ball. He's seen Shahzad go blazing from the other end. Not a person who likes to hang about too long, particularly in this format, Tamim Iqbal. That's a little high. Half-hearted appeal there.
And pitching out the next stump. With this action, it'll be very hard for him to bowl the stump in the stump and then make the ball come back. Tamim was never in danger. Bit of juice in the pitch still. It's a fresh pitch. And in the evening, it livens up a little bit more. If you've not practiced or played against too much, then it's always is a problem to get used to. It was a similar story with somebody like Malinga. Unless you play him often, you know, very, very hard to pick from where the ball is released and where it's going to end up.
Especially when you're bowling to the left-handed batsman using the width of the crease at point of delivery. Close calls. Does he bring one back in now? He's set up Tamim Iqbal very nicely, playing for that ball that goes across. Just try and bring one in, straight one up to him. Well, maybe he tried a little bit of that. Again, mistiming.
Very difficult. And if he's able to do that, then he'll become expensive clone of Jasprit Bumrah. Because with that angle, it takes a particular skill to make the ball swing back to the left-hander or duck in.
And also, the question of the ball pitching outside the leg stump negates the chance for a leg before. So you've got to be pretty accurate and pretty sure of the angle of your delivery.
But you can do that if you really want to make things interesting. You can bowl around the stumps, and that will give you a bigger chance for the ball to come in and get that LBW.
Nicely behind that. What a delectable looking shot to get Tamim Iqbal started. Straight to the boundary.